self-improvement, as it gives you a clear direction and purpose. Now, let's take the example of Jane. Okay, she's a fictional character who has always struggled with discipline. And Jane has always had a hard